Have you ever come across a bike that it's just so awesome you don't want to wait to even ride it?
Call me a tiger, call me out, why don't you love?
This 91 Ritchie Ultra did that for me.
Lift me up higher, above the clouds, won't you love?
I want to ride it now.
When the scenery is right, go right in. I want to fall deep within. Don't leave me hanging just cause I'm too proud. Whisper away my outdated doubts. Will somebody do me the courtesy? Dress me down. I'm not that old, yet I'm far too young to not stand my ground. Oh, my ways are mine, and I don't wanna change, not even for love.
So, dramatic intros aside, when I saw this Ritchie Ultra at the Salt Lake Bicycle Collective, my eyes truly did light up, and I was in love. I was with Kai, the manager of the Salt Lake Bicycle Collective, when I saw it, and I think he saw that spark in my eyes also. There's something special about the vintage Ritchies that speaks truly to the soul of mountain biking. Tom Ritchie being one of the founders of this beautiful sport that we have. And to have a bike that came from those early years and has such a cool factor behind it, I was totally excited to get at this. And like I said, when I got it, I just wanted to ride it. I was like, I don't even want to fix this thing up. I just want to get out and ride. This is a bit of a compromise. I'm taking what is on this bike, removing a few things, those shifters and the stem, and putting on maybe a more consistent early straight stem and some XT shifters and brakes on this that would have matched a little better with what this would have been like. I just want to get out and ride it, rat bike style and all, with the parts just tuned up, cleaned up, and just get out and feel what this bike was supposed to be like. That's what this build's gonna be. No paint, no brand new parts, maybe some cables, but taking what's here and getting out and riding it and seeing what it feels like. I wish it wasn't the middle of winter. My trails are all snowy and muddy, so we'll see what we can do. We're gonna get out, we're gonna fix this up and ride it.
Tiger, call me out, why don't you lie? lift me up higher above the clouds, won't you learn? When the scenery is right, go right in. I wanna fall deep within, but don't leave me hanging just 'cause I'm too proud. Whisper away my outdated doubts. Somebody do me the courtesy, dress me down. I'm not that old, yet I'm far too young to not stand my ground. Oh, my ways are mine and I don't wanna change, not even for love. Now take back all them hard words. I'm a grown woman with confidence and sense.
I didn't get far into this build before I really knew that I wanted to do an even deeper dive into this later. This bike really is a super awesome bike that it deserves probably a new paint job. One that looks exactly like this, that preserves its classic history and preserves it for generations to come. So, look for that in the future, and as always, look for opportunities to give those old things new life. Be sure to check out my affiliates in the description below to help support this channel. Don't forget to like and subscribe, and I'll see you on the next video. Ciao.